It's a combination of great anticipation and then the ability to flatten out the shot. Nadal thought he held the upper hand here, and then suddenly, boom! Fire in the hole. That's 152k off a single-handed backhand. Incredible stuff.
Oh, can you believe that? Another one to add to the list of just magnificent shots out here.
Well, Nadal thought he'd won the point for sure, and then suddenly, RPG!
Avantage
rocket-propelled ground stroke.
No right to make that one. What a set of tennis this has been.